Hey, what's going on, everyone? Moose here, Airguns of Michigan, and today we are back out at the range in the snow and cold. Yesterday was 45 and rainy. Today is 33 and snow. I have to reshoot the video on the KalibrGun CRICKET II because yesterday, for some reason, my audio did not record. I don't know why. I use this camera all the time. I have no clue what's going on, but whatever was going on, hopefully will be resolved today and we'll be able to shoot this. So we do have our camera set up downrange at 50 yards. I'll show you guys that at the end here. We're gonna go ahead and show you guys what this thing can do. So I also had some other issues with this gun that I have on camera now. This magazine for some reason just always gives me like the hardest time in the world. There's two different positions on this little toggle. If you push it down, it's single shot mode. If you push it forward, it's multiple shot. I didn't know that yesterday. I thought my mechanism was broke, but I learned and here we go. So we're gonna shoot at 50 yards. I have not resighted the gun in and we're gonna aim for the upper right target. Here we go. Doing pretty good. And it did not rotate. I don't know why. Oh well, let's see what happens. Hole in hole, 50 yards. Let's see if this thing did actually rotate. Yep, it did. So it is working. Okay. That was a little low. These are JSB Hades. They're shooting right around 910 feet per second. I was definitely getting better groups yesterday, and I did post those groups. A lot of this is definitely because I'm shivering just a little bit. It's cold. We'll shoot another group after this, but yeah, overall, it's not horrible. I mean, certainly, decent. A lot of them are going into the same general areas. But KalibrGun is definitely quickly growing on me. I went back and watched the KalibrGun CRICKET sniper, a CRICKET II sniper that I did. And I really enjoyed that gun. So, all right, so we're out of rounds that one. Oh, nope, we had one. And that's because I thought that it didn't rotate. And I, down and forward. There you go, down and forward. Makes it spin. All right, so let's go with the upper left target now. It's a little breezy, but not too bad, not too bad. Definitely a better group. Thank you. Oh. That was me. I took a breath in at the same time that I pulled the trigger. Well, that was it. So, there we have the 50-yard settings. And, I was coming off rag. That's interesting. So, I shot two magazines. So, that's what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 14 or 15? 15. I think 15. So, I shot two mags, 30 rounds, and I'm off rag. So, I'm below, I think I'm sitting at about 95 bar, which is explainable on why those last two shots came down and were dropping, because we came off reg. So I'm interested in that, and I'm gonna have to figure out, you know, I could need to adjust the hammer spring a little bit. I haven't done anything to this gun other than mount a scope on it and shoot it. And I did clean the barrel. So I haven't done anything to any of the settings on the gun itself. So, you know, is it shooting a little hotter than it should? I don't know, maybe. So, you know, we'll try to back the hammer spring out a little bit, try to settle it in to, you know, maybe a little bit slower, and see if we can't get more shots out of it. But overall, you know, honestly, the most finicky part is this little bolt doohickey jobby, lock your magazine in. There's two positions for it. There's a forward down and there's a half forward down. And that half forward down is single shot mode. Yesterday when I was shooting, I thought that my advancer was broke. So I was spinning these magazines by hand. Come to find out, I just needed to move that forward, and that allows that hand to articulate out and to spin your magazine. So, you know, it's something new, you know, I'm new to it. So I had to figure it out and I did. So, but with that being said, this gun so far is doing an exceptionally good job. As you guys can see from, the second group that I shot, this thing really came to life and, really enjoyed shooting it. And, we're going to shoot it some more, but, I figured I'll fill it up and maybe shoot some different pellets, see what happens. But overall, I'm super impressed by it. So until next time, I'm Moose. This is Airguns of Michigan. If you got any questions or comments, drop them down below. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button, hit that thumbs up button. The subscribe and the thumbs up don't cost you a penny, but it certainly helps out the channel and helps me to continue to bring you guys more and more content that you'll be able to see. So with that being said, take care, be good to each other, and God bless. And just so you can see it, there is the range. There's the 50-yard targets. And if you zoom in there, you can see the two groups that I just shot. So sitting from there to there. See ya!